I can't believe I forgot to look for the Gummy Bear album in stores on November 13th.